built into this is the clear possibility that you will do a new kind of editing that will offer the viewer ultimately a responsive movie.